Remember last year when it got leaked that Hillary Clinton insisted on staying in the presidential suite at the hotel she stays in during a nationwide speaking tour? Okay, maybe a little presumptuous on her part. And of course, the best presidential suite when you're in Washington is this one. But when they're not at the White House, where do presidents like to stay? It's hard to get an interview with one president to find out, let alone all of them. At least Madame Tussauds Wax Museum here in Washington has all the presidents. But these don't talk very much, even Bill Clinton. So just what do you get when you book the presidential suite at some of the top hotels in Washington? Maybe besides an extra teddy bear on your pillow. Come along and we'll show you what we think are DC's top five. Our countdown starts with the W Hotel's EWOW Suite, with its shagadelic-sized living room filled with flat screens, chandeliers, and LEDs. It's a suite fit for A-list Hollywood stars. You can even gaze at the Washington Monument in your marble soaking tub. All we can say is if Austin Powers were president, he would approve.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
How much? $10,000 a night. Next up, the famous Hay Adams. President-elect Obama stayed here in 2008 before he moved to the White House right across the park. It may lack the hip factor of the W, but this is just old-school wood panel and marble cool. Sure, it's $9,000 a night, but no suite has a better view of the inaugural parade. Unless, of course, your seat has a presidential seal on it. Number three on our list, the Willard. If it happened in Washington, it happened at the Willard. Martin Luther King wrote his famous speech here. And like Steven Spielberg's Minority Report,
so what are you gonna do now?
The Willard is where the action is. This hotel and suite, with its view of the Washington Monument and the Capitol, is an American classic, and a bargain at just $4,000 a night. Number two, the Oriental-themed Mandarin Hotel. Head here for the 4th of July and watch the fireworks burst over your head from your gigantic suite and private balcony. Not only do you have a giant shower, a desk fit for a president, you've got your own private gym, but it'll cost $15,000. And that's in dollars, not yen. And the number one luxury crib in DC, the Four Seasons Royal Suite. From the Lalique lamps to the mother of pearl inlays, this suite exudes nobility. It's got a 90-gallon soaking tub in a bathtub fit for a Roman emperor, gas fireplaces, an outside deck, and a private chef's kitchen. $18,000 a night, and it's the most expensive of all the suites. Now, of course, you can't book these suites online. You gotta call first. And you don't need to be a president, but sure helps. Reservations?